Croft continues to create difficulties for us.
Old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire.
I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand.
Deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
I can't. It just...
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels. Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them. They're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople.
Set the charge.
Go! Take your position!
Contact! Get clear!
Form up on me!
Kill me!
That's
hit
the objective!
Oh no. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Here, my fucking gun!
Hand over the Atlas.
I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use a weak fire. The remaining supports. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Greek fire vessels. So many of them. still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Just one more support left. Clear the way a bit. If I could use the water somehow. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Looks like I'll need another vessel. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere.
Observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
You actually found it. The founders of Katesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
This to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Under the lake. It's under the glacier. The Divine Source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be here. The entrance to Katesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old...